A Pennsylvania state trooper killed in a violent crash. Trooper Blake Coble was behind the wheel of this cruiser when it collided with a tractor trailer. We brought this to you as breaking news at noon, and this story has taken a tragic turn.
Trooper Coble was married with two young children, his wife a dispatcher at the same barracks. The crash happened at an intersection in South Beaver Township, Beaver County. Channel 11's Amy Marcinkiewicz has been talking with the state police about this crash and their tremendous loss. Amy?
It is a tremendous loss here at the barracks. I can tell you, just a little bit ago, troopers came out here and they lowered the flag at the Beaver Barracks. These guys are in shock. They lost one of their own today after a truck driver drove through a stop sign, hit, and killed that trooper. Trooper Blake Coble was counting down the days to retirement, just 3 months to go. But Thursday morning, everything changed when a tractor trailer ran a stop sign and plowed into the trooper's driver's side door. News crews were kept miles from the scene. Chopper 11 flew over, and you can see just how horrific this accident was. The cruiser crushed, Trooper Coble killed. His closest friends now investigating his death.
You just get through it. I mean, if you look at the parking lot, the guys off duty have reported in. It is like a family. We lost a friend. Children lost a father. A woman lost a wife. A mother lost a son. We could go on and on, but we have a lot of inherent risks, but it doesn't mean that we have to accept them.
Blake Coble, a Pennsylvania state trooper for 24 years. His wife, a dispatcher at the barracks. He has two children, 6 and 8. In 2008, he risked his life to save a disabled driver. The vehicle ran into him and hurt his leg. He was off for a while, but he came back to do the job he loved. His Thursday shift turned deadly. His fellow officers stunned.
It's heart-wrenching to see, but it is what it is. I mean, it was a fatal crash that took somebody's life today, and unfortunately, it affects us personally as well as it does professionally.
Now, I can tell you that this investigation has just begun. Troopers are talking with the truck driver as we speak. They actually brought him to the Beaver Medical Center to do a drug and alcohol testing on him, which I am told is routine after any deadly crash. I am also told by people close to this investigation that charges will follow. Reporting live, Amy Marcinkiewicz, Channel 11 News.
Trooper Coble is the 94th state trooper to die in the line of duty and the first since 2010.